things are happening in a hurry. Question marks. They're dropping like flies. First, Big Sid Justice has a bad wing. Then, the Anvil has a bad knee. And now, Hulk Hogan, you're going to lose it all at Survivor Series.
Well, we saw on Superstars what they tried to do to the Hulkster. I don't think they got the job done. Later on in the program, in our special report, the Hulkster will fill us in on what's on his mind.
I know what's on his mind. He's just like his tights. He's yellow.
On the mind of everyone, reinstatement. Will President Jack Tunney reinstate the Macho Man in time for Survivor Series? We'll have a statement from the president of the World Wrestling Federation later on in the program. All kinds of things going on. Here we go.
Taker.
Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog, is going to be joining us as well.
And the genius proudly presents the Beverly Brothers.
That and a whole lot more. Here we go down to ringside.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
This is a tremendous ovation here for the tag team specialist, the Rockers.
Laverne and Shirley.
Here are the Brooklyn Brawler.
Running out of time rapidly here as Survivor Series is going to be upon us this Wednesday night.
Bigger and better than ever.
Gravest challenge for WWF Champion Hulk Hogan as he faces the undefeated Undertaker, who could walk out of that Joe Louis Arena the new reigning World Wrestling Federation champion.
Could very easily do that. Oh. Suggest Tuesday Hogan eats all the turkey he wants. He won't feel like eating much Wednesday or Thursday or maybe ever again.
A nice counter move there by the Brooklyn Brawler, but it didn't last for very long. This guy's too wrapped up in himself, right?
Yeah, I think Jannetty is.
Oh, the Brawler I'm talking about. Well, I thought you'd be sharp this week, and we're rapidly approaching all this stuff that's coming to a head here, and you're still out in left field.
I got it all handled.
A lot of top tag teams here in the World Wrestling Federation. Earlier on, we had a chance to talk to one of them, referring to the Bushwhacker.
Oh, Kevin Luke! Don't they look bloody great?
Yeah, the Rockers, our partners in Survivor Series.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait to be rocking and a-whacking those bloody nasty boys.
And those Beverly Sisters cousins.
At Survivor Series this Wednesday night.
Yeah!
Well, that's fine. That's what's going to happen Wednesday at Survivor Series. But later on this weekend on our big primetime special, Survivor Series Showdown, you're going to see Shawn Michaels of the Rockers go one-on-one with Bo Beverly of the Beverly Brothers. That should be something.
What a matchup that's going to be. A whole lot of tremendous matchups lined up for that Survivor Series Showdown. You can bet on that. And it all is leading the way to Wednesday night, Thanksgiving Eve at Survivor Series. Brain, it's going to be the best Survivor Series in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
I believe it.
The Nassau Coliseum on Long Island brings the WWF into the building on Friday night, December 13th. The main event, Jake the Snake Roberts and The Undertaker, will take on Hacksaw Jim Duggan and Mr. Madness. Much controversy surrounding Jake the Snake Roberts based on yesterday's incident with the Macho Man Randy Savage. We will see what unfolds on Friday night, December 13th at the Nassau Coliseum for this main event tag team encounter.
Michael wants to win the match.
Obviously both not on the same page there.
Well, I think he's sending a message to Bo and Beverly.
Shawn Michaels and Marty Jannetty, the
Rocker! They can send a message to anybody they like. This is one tremendous tag team combination.